I have so many plans, and I think using drugs would harm those plans.
I like to surf, skateboard,
drive to the beach with my friends.
My friend, not that long ago, we went up to Arkansas, and we actually hiked the mountains. And so that was a really fun thing, and I really enjoy those outdoor things like that.
I really like to play tennis, and I'm also a really avid musician.
Drugs and alcohol change parts of your brain that impact how you think and act. The more you use them, the harder it can be to stop, even when you want to.
Do your own research on this. Don't just listen to what everybody else tells you about these.
Talk with your friends and your parents about why kids our age do it.
You are young. You still have your whole life ahead of you. You have so many things to learn, people to meet, songs to hear, movies to watch, people to fall in love with, places to see.
Don't let drugs and alcohol use change or control your plans for the future.